everyone, it's Dr. Hughes, and today I will be vlogging about my time at Highclere Castle, which is also known as Downton Abbey. Hope you enjoy this video. It should be a great day. Hopefully it doesn't rain. But who knows, it's Britain. Enjoy this video. Thanks.
Now, as you could probably tell, I am a bit of a Downton Abbey fanatic. I absolutely love the show. I have every DVD series, and that was a Christmas present for my sister, along with this. And I cannot wait to go and see where it was filmed.
I had the pleasure when I was at Wales Comic Con to meet this guy who was actually in Downton Abbey. He was the grandfather in series 2. His son got killed during the war. Fantastic guy. You probably know him from Pirates of the Caribbean and other stuff. I mainly know him from Downton Abbey, Pirates of the Caribbean, even Designated Survivor. But yeah, fantastic guy. Loved meeting him. And I've been to a lot of Comic Cons, and he was my favourite guest. So yeah, good times.
I have reached my destination. You join me in Bampton, Oxfordshire, for Downton Abbey. Behind me is Mrs. Crawley's house and the church that is featured on the show. How about a bit of Downton Abbey and chill later? She knows. There we go. Unfortunately, went out photography in the castle, but we are now walking through the gardens and we're heading towards the arches where Edith and that guy who pretended to be the long lost cousin started talking about the old memories of the family.
Awesome.
Going up? Are we still talking about the arches? While I was sightseeing in Bampton, I went into the library, which was the hospital in the series, and I picked up this great buy. Hey everyone, so I have just got back from my road trip. It was an exciting day. It didn't rain, apart from on the way back, whereas I got near my hometown, which is a blessing really. Because you never know the British weather. I will put links to the Bampton Village, to Downton Abbey's website, and to Highclere's Castle's website, so you can check them out if you have not already checked it out. If you are a fan, I would recommend going. It was fantastic. Gutted about the no photography in the castle. That's why it's only exterior views, unfortunately. But go and have a look. Go and see for yourself how amazing it is. It is fantastic. And I've just had a fantastic day. I keep saying fantastic. Anyway, thank you to my good friend Sarah, who came along. Hope you enjoyed the day. And I will see you all very shortly. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow my Twitter, tweet me. DM me, they're always open. Bye.